Seems like a fun family situation. I feel like Mom's always been a traditional housewife. She doesn't complain even when wrong. I really don't like that. There's no way to go into the past anymore. Back then, besides the New Year's, Dad never drank with her. I miss the days when he had jokes and stories to tell. Pictures of Mom, Dad, and I. The eyes have been rubbed off. Good. What's this supposed to mean? Let's go back into the future. Using this time traveling radio. Oh, wait. They need to be fed. This doesn't do anything. I just thought I'd check. Silly, don't worry, guys. I'm not actually expecting something from that. Private investigator. Ad for private investigator. Husband cheating? Comes home late? We specialize in tracking people. This looks like an ad for a PI firm. The teacher's desk. On it are plenty of assignment papers. Jesus. Back then, laying in bed, I could hear Mom and Dad chatting through the walls. They had such a bond back then. I don't know when their idle chatter turned to deafening silence. Later, Dad only came home when he got boring drunk. Mum always huddled in a corner, trying to hide her tears. Huh? Oh, there's another door here. Three clocks. None of them are running, but it looks like I can turn the hands. Probably something in the teacher's room, right? We haven't seen a ghost in a while. I'm just saying. I'm ready to get spooked. Portrait room, you got the liquor. Oh, yeah, that's right. Let's go back and check that room out. Is this... yeah, okay, cool. Just thought I'd check. Don't want to have to go through the Lost Woods stuff again. How to envision on a rectangle. Store. Okay, so 3:30 and what's that like? 8:30? It's probably 7. 8's probably too high up. Isn't the long hand the minute hand? Have I been reading clocks wrong my entire life? Was this not it? try it. Wait. I've got an idea. My idea was wrong. I'm sorry, guys. That's true. So, clock would actually be... Hold on. What way were they rotated? So this was 6:30. 3:30. This was 3:30. It was... Okay, so we rotate... So, do we get 6:45 though? Because if this clock... Because if you take 3 o'clock and rotate that... Hold on. Oh, yeah, you're right. So it was 6:45. I wish I had my webcam on right now, so you guys could see. We did it. We finally did it! Well done, everyone, not me. Alright, so... His wife's fucking someone else now. One day, Dad came home inebriated and tripped at the front door. I couldn't stand seeing him on the ground all the time, so I went over and gave him a hand. But there was the stench of smoke. There was another smell. A faint smell of powdered makeup. Oh no, he's fucking someone else. Looks like he's cheating, hence the, private investigator. Alright, I guess we go this way. Maybe that door is unlocked in the bleeding... Yeah. Isn't Mizian a communist? I thought that's why we killed her. This place looks super dead. Hey, we did it. We finally made it to the teacher's office. Or is this the counselor's office? I've received your paper plane. I was truly worried you were still having trouble at home. But it seems like my concern was slightly unfounded. Like the white daffodil, you are innocent, vain, and candid in nature. Perched aside a pond in Snow White, admiring your reflection. Being different from others can be a tough way to live. But I think I can understand that feeling. You said you want to learn more about my time abroad. All I can say right now is that my past is rather complicated. Unfortunately, many horrible things have happened on this land in the last decade. Believe it or not, our society wasn't always like this, oppressive and cold. Perhaps we should take a stroll down the boulevard on the weekend. There are things our censored textbooks don't mention, but are definitely worth knowing. Yeah, I think we did frame over being a communist. Paper plane!